need to get Dallas' schedule so I can come watch the games. And
so
fun.
Take a seat. You want to share the love seat with me, Leonard?
Yeah. Oh, brother, run.
Woo! Yeah! Let's go, Brecken!
Go, Brecken!
Hey, Brecken!
Come on, Brecky!
Go, Brecken!
For the morning sun and good tears and peace.
Oh.
Because it's right in. Your face is home. It's right in your face.
Woo! Nice! 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 Brecken! Go, 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 go! You're good, you're good! Nice!
Oh, nice hit, Brecken!
Nice hit, Brecken!
Let's go, Simon! Let's go, Simon!
Come on, Simon!
Yes. I might just end up walking around most of the time.
Come on, Simon!
One of the coaches.
That's cool. I think this is what Van Jr. got for his phone, and he streams their games live.
If they need a mushroom, that's the game start. And they
Leo?
Really
Leo's with dad, they're going to the castle.
Well, and nice.
Hey!
Her daughter. Hey! So just have John and Brecken for the weekend?
I can't even run the
Jayden's at home.
If not.
Yeah. We haven't been to the castle, so I'm not sure.
Yeah.
But I gotta walk in there that way. I could open it.
They're gonna try.
Yeah.
Okay. It's been hotter up in the valley than what it has been here. Jenny said yesterday it was 75 up there.
If you guys need anything, let me know.
I'll be in and out throughout the day. And if anything,
I guess there was a wildfire about a mile away from Sam's camp.
Okay.
That's
if I can't be here immediately, then I can just walk somebody through what you gotta do.
They got it under control pretty quick.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Just going down Northern Lights towards Earthquake Park. From Forest Park to Earthquake Park, there's a ton of bark beetle killing. Especially like right before you get to Wisconsin.
Yeah. Nervous about that with our trees. Our neighbor had them sprayed and they just sprayed the trees. Yeah. Our house too.
So
it's fine.
Do you have plantains? No. Ours all died. Long time ago, before Spruce Park. And I hated them anyway, so they had taken up so much room in our backyard.
Yeah.
We took out 8 in our backyard.
Oh, yeah.
And, is that Riley pitching?
Yeah. I have this chair. Do you want to sit in this chair?
Let's go, Brecken!
What position is Brecken to have back
here? I think it's that short, yeah.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
Oh, that's cool. I love the rocking chair.
I'm wondering if you can go to one of the outhouses. Yeah, go to the outhouse.
You looking for a place to change?
Yeah.
My arm's getting red already.
Yeah, I felt it.
Let's go, Ray! Come on, Riley! Yeah. Nice! Way to start it up, babe! Woo!
Oh, oh!
Way to make him swing, Riley. You got it, bud.
I'll just do something. I'll just call a line and I'll go.
this team from?
From Anchorage.
So much patience.
What team is that?
Eskimojis. They're new this year.
They almost got all out.
Nice.
Right down the
hill.
Nice!
Woo! Good job,
Riley. One more, Riley. Kids will be in town, so maybe we'll come down the road. Oh, I know, that's where all my kids played.
Really?
They weren't quite as nice when my kids were playing, though.
They have a lot of work.
He's still in there.
The girls had the rickety old backstop that was just falling apart. They were like the last team to get any sort of good field.
Yeah. Nice job, Ry.
Did you play baseball or softball?
Both.
Me too.
Y'all see a foul ball come around?
High catch, Riley.
Let's go, Ry.
Oh, that was a good catch.
Look close, bud. Look close. You got it. Let's go, Ry.
Oh, hey.
I do this.
Dang. Yeah. And this guy is still in. It's not gonna go like right over the fence.
You got it, Ry. Nice job, Ry.
Dan's got the other kind of rocker that sits up a little bit higher than this one. This is perfect for me, though.
Where'd you guys get those?
REI.
I love the rocking.
They have them on Amazon.
Good at bat,
too,
huh?
But,
good at bat. Keep
I
it up.
I think they're same price at REI.
You can pick one. Sit in it. Pick one.
Yeah.
You got it, Ry.
Play catch, Ry.
Okay.
Hey, Riley's wearing knickers. So Riley usually likes the long pants.
Choice
there. Huh?
I don't think they got a choice.
So whatever
fit them.
Go, Riley. Come on, bud.
Deep breath, Riley. Play catch. There you go.
It's bad you've already seen it. He's not 11.
If they run, then. Or you could stay there. You stay there.
One more, Riley.
If they run, they might go to
so it's not a force out. It's not a force out at home. Yeah.
Hello.
I'm surprised I have a voice. Another cup of coffee.
I can't really, it was very static.
Okay.
Strip the sweatshirt off. No, I just took my. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. Thank you. Perfect.
Yeah.
Yeah. Has black hair.
that sucks.
Did you change a cup out of that other cup underwear? Yeah.
And like our intern said,
No, Mason's on a different team.
So,
run it out!
Out! Riley.
Let's go, Rye.
This is the best baseball I've seen.
It's really good.
It's
really
good. It's actually fun to watch.
Come on, Riley! Woo! Nice level hard swing, bud. You got it.
Oh, I'll definitely do that.
Good night, Riley. Good night, bud.
Smoke it, bud.
Did they get in?
So for a little bit of
Do they have the snack shack open back then?
I don't know. It's a...
Doors open. Probably not even set up yet. Is Brecken playing Anchorage West too?
Yeah, it's always been really
helpful. And Leo. They're probably getting it stocked up.
You go ask them.
They were mouthing to him.
Let's go, Brady. Come on, so he's late.
Nice pitch. Nice job.
Team is Riley's. I mean, yeah, Riley's. Mason's is Driller's baseball club routine.
Nice pitch. The 10U Driller's team.
Yeah.
Going, going, going!
Get it!
Girl, girl, girl.
Wow.
What?
That's crazy. He was 2 feet in front of the plate when he tagged him.
Hey, that was good play, B.
Wow.
That was a very bad call.
That's not my coach right now, that's the side of the place.
I'm going to discuss it with the coaches, whether he's out or not.
Take Mason over there now.
All right, see you there.
Bye, Mason. Good luck, buddy.
Thank you.
gave me a bag to put in.
Oh, yeah, because they don't want you spitting them on the ground. I'm surprised they even sell them here.
Yeah.
They don't want sunflower seeds here. They shouldn't be selling them. These fields are so nice.
They're very nice. The grass is so green and pretty
out there. Beth Ann and Rodney and the boys and Lisa and Leonard are out here every day.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Go home, go home.
Good work.
Thank you.
The black cat. John, you can sit in Beth Ann's spot.
She's not here right now. She's sitting down.
And so, we have to make
it's not a different location.
I just did it in third base there, too. They must have just closed the rules, I guess. Yeah, well, he was out either way, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm sure that's why he argued, since you could overturn it if it's against the rules.
Thank you.
ugly game.
Is it?
Yeah, especially a really bad call from the umpire. Just to
they're slaughtering us or what?
Huh?
They're slaughtering us or what?
What is
what's
it?
The score?
Probably 2-2.
It's 2-15.
10-2 for Tim? Huh? 10-2 for Tim?
2-15.
Oh, it's 15, I think.
16.
16.
Peyton, did you find a bat?
No. They have a zero bat.
Side of plate.
John,
you
say
winning in the game.
Really?
Well, also, you can hit first. You just can't do that.
What's record time?
Second, that is short.
I'd rather pitch.
Started out really good.
Okay, the speed riders.
Actually,
you got a couple runs in.
Oh, oh yeah!
I think you got into his own head.
Exactly. 16, I think.
Is he upset he gave up 2 runs or what?
Yeah. You know what the name of this team is?
Yeah, I heard. I couldn't help but laugh. That's Connor Ferrero.
What inning is it?
The fields look good.
Yeah, they look good. Really good.
Hi, John.
I think very cool. Oh, yeah.
So buy
them.
Their
voice is different than
everybody.
It's happening.
He's going into high school.
I can't believe it.
Are you excited?
Kind of.
Scared?
Yes.
Yeah.
Hey, Mom.
Oh, Mom. Okay. So, I was wondering if we could go to, like,
Reckon, I've got a bit in my bag.
Yeah, no, it's okay. I'm using it. I was wondering if we could go to like a shoelace place to get that fixed. The coach said that I could go there and fix it.
Got one that's
today?
Like that size.
Maybe not today, but like tomorrow, possibly. I don't know. If we get
What? This is brand new mat.
I know.
Where'd you get it?
On the line. On my
$200.
Is that where we are?
I would call them.
$200 for me?
I did get it on sale. It was half off. It was only still $100.
Yeah.
Hey, Brian, Johnny.
Take a deep breath.
You got this, Colton. You got this.
Baseball glove?
No. We're gonna go get
it. Okay. Peyton brought his.
We're gonna go get mine. Did you go to the yard sale?
Oh yeah.
Was there anything good?
Oh,
was
man.
There any baseball bats or something like?
There was no baseball stuff whatsoever.
There was like one baseball.
Like
since
this was the year that all the seniors decided to sell all their stuff, because there was a bunch of older people.
Oh, really?
Yeah. There was like 600 cars. It was supposed to start at 9. We got there at 8, plenty of time ahead of time, and we didn't even, it was
packed.
It was packed?
Yeah.
Right, you got it.
And there was so much garage sales already open.
Wow.
Anything else that's good?
No. Too much traffic, too many stupid people.
Understood. Yeah. Oh, Kathy's back.
I think you want to sit in the right here.
Oh, you know what? We will move.
No, you're good. You sit there with Beth and
I got Ryan and Mason.
We're moving.
Do I get Cowboys?
Yeah.
I'm not setting that. That's like embarrassing. I don't know where I
gotta
sit in the school thing. Where's the red line?
Here.
Sit in
there.
Just sit down
there.
I'll sit here.
No.
Shane.
Plus,
I get
up.
Let's find a
piece of
No, we're good. We're
good.
I feel bad.
No,
sit
is
there.
Riley's team not on Game Changer?
It is.
So,
Game Changer?
Yep.
Is that
yes.
Put it by me, you know better.
Has to be open,
then must not
work. This one.
Running amok.
Well, for some reason, we got our fences, our gates kicked in twice this year.
Seriously?
Yeah.
You got what?
The people gates kicked in. Yeah, it's insane, dude. It is.
What gates?
Taking care of the gates of the fields.
And someone tried kicking open the umpire shed too. Oh, there's nothing good in that. Like, why
this
would
is
you
like a full time job just to keep the field up so it kind of sucks.
You got a brick in.
Come on, Brecky.
It's been a busy one so far. We haven't even really talked to you. We are starting now.
Huh?
Yeah, we play here right after.
You're right, bud.
I haven't had one of these in forever.
But, oh, yummy. Crustable. So
nice pitch, Brecken.
Go, Brecken.
Okay, Brecken.
Jaden's going to be a sophomore, right?
Yes.
Come on, Brigham.
She had a boy come pick her up at home to take off a
very long walk with her.
Right. And he is extremely cute. Nice pitch! Woo! Nice pitch, Brecken!
Good job, Brecken! Yay! You got it, Brecken.
Alright, Lucas, here it is.
Thank you.
has them. I think they have a 15 run rule up before.
Time. Yeah, it's over
four. Oliver is the one with the white hair. And he's really short. And he has the sunglasses. He's right there. The red glasses right behind the guy. The one number four.
There was a couple. There was a kid last year that would like throw his helmet if he got out first. Oh, if I was a coach, I'd be all over that.
I've been to it.
Yeah. That's not something we should be doing.
In between, like, toxic.
This team's pretty good.
Yeah.
We got a bunch of small guys.
Hey, Sarah.
Zach,
oh, absolutely. He already came
right. Okay. I'm going to get.